Welcome to the Organic Chemistry Lab. So first thing you're going to do before you come into lab is you're going to put your safety glasses on. Take them out and put them on and you're good to go.
Is this the proper way to put the glasses?
Alright, and then after you have your glasses on, you're going to make sure you're wearing the proper attire for the lab. So that means your shoulders are covered, all your skin is covered, you have your long socks on, no ankles, no skin showing anywhere, and then you're good to go. So before you come into lab, you need to make sure you're leaving all food and drinks outside. And if you are bringing anything with you, you need to make sure it's closed and stored away in your backpack. Oh, I'm sorry, you can't come in yet. Make sure you have your goggles on and your food and drinks are either left outside. Food's left outside.
Okay.
Your drink is closed.
You're not open?
You're not open. You gotta be closed and stored away in the backpack.
Now I'm ready to go.
You're good to go.
Thank you.
Welcome to our Organic Chemistry Lab. So the first thing you see when you walk in is you have two fume hoods over here. You have one with your organic, solid, and aqueous waste, and you have one for your chemicals. And then if you follow down this way, you have your bench with all supplies you'll need for the lab. You have your melting point stations, and you have your scale right here. And then if you come this way, you'll see that you have extra storage right here. And you have a sink right here for washing up. And then if you come along this way, you have another scale on this side of the lab as well. And then right through this door, you have your ovens. Now to some of the lab safety equipment. So over here, first thing you see is a fire extinguisher. And then right above this door right here, you have the safety shower where you'll just pull and it will shower down on you. And then right here, you have the eye wash station. And that's some of our important safety equipment. And then some other aspects of the lab is right here, you'll have a trash can for non-chemical waste. And then if you come down this way, you have another trash can. And then you have this box for broken glass or any glass waste will go in here. You have this cabinet with all the extra supplies you'll need for lab. And then if you come down this way, these two shelves are for your student belongings. So anytime you walk into the lab, you'll take off your stuff and put it on these shelves. Just like that.